I don't vividly remember anything. It's like there is this thing for alcoholics called a blackout, which isn't really a blackout. It's more like sleepwalking with activities. And I believe it's your conscience going into a witness protection program. You're about to have sex with a hobbit.
Molly, you're so funny!
Sitting here thinking about all my mistakes. It's 3 a.m. I'm still awake. Sitting here thinking about all my mistakes. It's 3 a.m. I'm still awake. Sitting here thinking about all my mistakes. It's 3 a.m. I'm still awake. Sitting here thinking about all my mistakes. I quit the drinks, but I've still got my demons. Everything that I do has a reason. Motherfucking, that's what I thought till I seen them. What? I've been thinking about this shit non-stop. Like I'm surrounded by cops, like I'm in a fucking cell. You can suck my fucking cock. It fucking sucks cause I feel like I'm missing out. Can't kick back with my mates cause they're always drinking well. Fuck, at least I got my girls. I should just be fucking grateful they stopped me from killing myself. What? I gotta raise that girl, I gotta be that dad. Cause I'ma never fucking let her down. I'ma never ever let her down.
Hey, you were right.
Yes.
Why did you fall off?
I was in a little town in Alaska. It wasn't the end of the world, but you can see it from there. And it was like all of a sudden I went, I can drink. It's also that same thing you have if you look off a large building and go, I can fly. And within a week it was like, now I realize I can't. So that was the gift.
It's 3 a.m. I'm still awake. Sitting here thinking about all my mistakes. It's 3 a.m. I'm still awake. Sitting here thinking about all my mistakes. It's 3 a.m. I'm still awake. Sitting here thinking about all my mistakes. It's 3 a.m. I'm still awake. Sitting here thinking about all my mistakes. I wake up and I'm feeling like a different person than I did the night before. Man, this shit's disturbing. I just wanted to make a change. Man, this shit is hurting. What? I'm too paranoid to talk to my doc. Cause it looks deeply into my family tree and find shit that I forgot. Now I'm thinking about it and I wanna rage quick, so I'm sinking downers. Raising public cows, and if I ever got the shits, we just sing some Valium, that ain't normal. But I was raised on the meds, my doctor didn't believe in demons, so tried to numb my head. Would you think that I'm fucking lying, man? I wish it was pretend. If it wasn't, why the fuck would I want it all to end?
I've got a solution. I'll just drink a little bit, it's like saying, I'll just partially circumcise myself, I'll be fine. And then you have to go, nope, you lose, you can't do it, you need help. And at that point, that's the beginning. And then, you know, once you do that, you're out and running.